It's go time, fellas.
Look at the intensity in the eyes of the champ right now, guys. Talk about being laser focused.
Might have loosened a few of his teeth on that one.
Take a moment to discuss Neville. How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
Actually, let's talk about both competitors. They clearly know the magnitude of this match, and both came into this match in tremendous condition.
Hey, I always say the longer a bout goes on, the better chance the champion has of defending. We'll see if that's the case here.
Oh man, talk about a hard landing.
No one in sports entertainment can use their quickness and agility like Sin Cara. When the faceless one takes off, there's no telling when or where he's gonna land.
Can he end it quickly? Looking for the quick pin.
And Neville powers out.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power. Sin Cara has taken Lucha Libre to new heights while being a WWE superstar. There's one thing we know when that bell rings is that at some point, possibly at several points during the match, Sin Cara will fly.
Sin Cara's speed and ability to take flight are simply awesome. An opponent can become exhausted just thinking of all the different aerial assaults Sin Cara will launch during the course of the match.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's playing with him now.
Better stay right where he is.
Looking for the win.
Nice springboard clothesline.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
The challenger is starting to slow down a bit here.
But he's in car, so deceptively strong.
Maximum impact.
He's looking good now, guys.
Now Sin Cara needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Uh-oh, what is Sin Cara going to do here?
He's in a tough.
Look at this! Swanton Bomb!
Is it enough, though?
That can't be enough, can it?
Ah, quick kick out from Neville.
What a kick out.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Connects with a counter. Here it comes. He's got him.
Lumbar check.
The champ's in a real bad place right now.
Hopefully, Neville.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Wow, I am impressed.
And he just keeps getting up.
Showing no quit here tonight, Cole.
No, he reverses it. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Challenger not in a great place. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
Given what he's gone through in his match so far, I wouldn't be surprised to see one of these guys pluck him off here.
A very crucial part of the match for him here. He simply cannot let his opponent gain too much momentum.
This could do it.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Well, gravity remembered Neville just fine, but he defies it once again with the escape. Ain't no stopping him now.
Looking for the exclamation point.
Down with a face buster. Talk about taking care of business.
And he goes for the pin.
There's an ear fall.
And we continue.
The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
kick out at one.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Neville with an inverted Frankensteiner.
Here's his moment, Michael. The international sensation is killing it.
Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Tilt the wall on bar.
Oh man, the champ looks absolutely out of it right now.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
His shoulders are down.
And Sin Cara with a quick kick out.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
It could be over here. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow, the only thing between Neville and a loss right now is his refusal to quit.
Cedric Alexander, brain buster.
Now it's time to capitalize.
A flawless belly-to-back suplex. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He's a man among boys right now.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Two. He's done it.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Cruiserweight Wrestling Champion, Cedric Alexander.
Big victory for him here in this one.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And as we expected, WWE Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.